We're back on Monday Night Raw.
Hey, here's some breaking news. Check out what took place during the commercial break. Today.
Hunter, we do it now. We just caught it. I mean, I would have never thought we'd have proper paperwork. Take this with you. After the show, I'll come. We'll work it out. Okay?
I wonder how this happened.
Triple H being escorted out of the arena by some customs officials. Apparently his paperwork, immigration papers weren't in order, and he's being asked to go back and try to get it straightened out.
You know, King, it's a good thing our interim general manager, John Laurinaitis, is on top of things. You know, I think he's got a real eye for the details.
Oh, are you kidding me? How convenient for that to happen right in the middle of this match. Immigration problem.
Hey, the Federales were out here and everything. Apparently, there were some paperwork issues with Triple H. And hey, rules are rules. If your paperwork's not in order, you gotta leave.
Yeah, well, all I'm saying is that that timing of this issue to come up, very suspicious if you ask me.
And look at CM Punk, kicks to the midsection. Again, to the Miz. CM Punk trying to get back into this thing. A wild card, of course, outside the ring at R-Truth. Punk's gotta stay away from him.
Punk. There you go. Swinging neck breaker there from CM Punk. And it looks like Punk is feeling it again.
High knee by Punk.
There it is. That's what I've been waiting to see.
Well, as Punk fires up, we encourage all those following on Twitter tonight at WWE to use the hashtag Raw for a chance to watch Vengeance for free on WWE.com.
CM Punk going to the top.
Miz in trouble.
Yeah, big trouble.
CM Punk's done this before from the top rope.
Oh, yeah.
CM Punk with the elbow. And Punk says that is it.
Nighty night. Time to go to sleep, Miz. Looking a little drowsy. Whoa!
And again, R-Truth running interference. Now Punk going for the go to sleep. Will Miz be in trouble from behind? Miz catches Punk. Oh. And Miz ran into Truth. Punk rolls up Miz, shoulders down, and he got him. Watch out. CM Punk picks up the win. R-Truth and Miz now. Here's the numbers game. Remember, Triple H has been escorted out of the arena. And Miz and R-Truth hammering away on Punk.
The double beatdown. You had to know this was coming with these two jerks.
And look at Miz. With the left hands.
R-Truth just holding CM Punk. Oh, and Miz doing the damage. It's out here.
Oh!
Miz and R-Truth would love nothing better than an injury here. Oh, on CM Punk just days before Vengeance.
Well, attitude change.
It's good. Hopefully, Mr. Laurinaitis sent some officials out here to stop this beatdown.
Yeah, but
his statement
was made tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Miz and R-Truth heading toward Vengeance Sunday in a tag team matchup with Triple H and CM Punk. And look at leading peacefully.
Hey, what about leaving peacefully? Come on, guys, stop him.
Well, R-Truth.
Out here.
Miz from behind. Skull crushing finale.
So there, Cole, this is your idea of leaving peacefully? And I hope these guys, Miz and R-Truth, get what's coming to them Sunday.